I went to a liberal arts school. I got a BA, and then immediately I got a master's degree.
Are you ready to check out?
I am.
When I graduated, I was over $100,000 in debt.
$8.19.
Thank you.
I started working in the real world, and it was enough to pay my mortgage and to pay my car, but it wasn't enough to pay my loans. And it was just like a lot of sleepless nights of, is this what my life is gonna be like? I gotta figure something out.